To create a plot in MATLAB, such as the one shown, we have seen how we can use commands like these. After creating the plot, we may want to add additional information to the plot to make it more understandable. In particular, we may want to add labels to the axes, a title, or a legend. In MATLAB, there are many ways to annotate and customize our graphs. Let's look at four commonly used annotation functions. We can add a label to the x-axis with the xLabel function. Notice that we pass the label enclosed in single quotation marks as input to the xLabel function. Similarly, we can add a label to the y-axis with the yLabel function. Again, notice the input is enclosed in single quotation marks. We can add a title and a legend using the title and legend functions respectively. Try experimenting with these four functions, or try other functions available in MATLAB for customizing your graphs.